Hi, I'm Old Sneelock. Welcome to another episode of Old Sneelock's Workshop.
Not too bad. Been using this anchor lube now for about 5 months. And even though I haven't done a whole lot of tapping with it, everything I tapped works great. This is hardened steel. This is a spring shackle off a Chevy S10. When Ryan bought it, well, when we fixed his first S10, he wanted to raise the back end up about 6 inches and put bigger tires on it. So we built shackles and put bigger tires on it, and these are what's left. Nice piece of steel for a crank arm. Just happened to have about the length I wanted, and one end already rounded off. So out of the scrap pile, back into useful.
They're welded, they're ground. Now I have to put a set screw hole in the end of them. For the set screw hole, we're going to use the drill press. There we go.
One done. I'll do a little flattening on this.
I don't have to hit this hard, but I don't want to hit it on the anvil. That's not an anvil. That's a flat spot. There we go. Now it's going to sit flat. I didn't want to drill the hole in there at an angle. At least not a great angle. It's still got a little bit in there. The other thing I'm going to do is take out this drill bit. Because it's getting dull. You can tell by the clicking and banging. And since that's part of my numbered drill set, I don't want to break it. Because then I'd have to come up with another numbered drill. And since this is the same size, it's just, this one's fractional. Really need to put a couple of bolts through these holes so that I got a place to bolt this down. There we go. Little oil. This is industrial spray made by Dem-Kote for Dayton. Dayton is a big hardware seller. They're an online kind of like McMaster Car and Granger. This is 2W755 cutting and drilling fluid. Works okay. This is QD electronic cleaner. Works just as well as brake cleaner. For taking off a little bit of oil off your parts. Okay, now we just got to tap some holes. If you have any suggestions for a new video, questions about today's video, or any of the other videos on the channel, just drop a note in the comments. You know I read them all. Thanks for watching.
This video is not to be viewed by anyone under the age of 13 in the U.S. or 16 in the European Union without the express written permission of the parents or legal guardians of the underage person. Such written permission must be on file at the local government entity in charge of enforcing the rules and regulations established by the FTC. Anyone violating these terms is admitting by default that they hold harmless the owners and operators of this channel. Any and all questions should be addressed to your local branch of the FTC.